caterpillar looks like it's going into chrysalis, so see what I can get. You can kind of see a little undulating there. Is it trying to push itself out of the skin, out of that molt? If you're wondering what the little black pellets are, that's caterpillar poop. Yeah, look, see the bright green down at the bottom of the caterpillar? It's starting to push out. This is the first time I've ever witnessed it from start to finish. And it's slowly pulling the old skin off. Every other time I've always missed this, it's either been too late or most of the way done. This is pretty cool to watch start to finish. Trying to push that skin off. And it fell. Now the chrysalis is going to start to solidify on the outside. Kind of finalizes its shape from the bottom up. Okay, it's kind of chillaxing now. It's going to gradually harden. Looks pretty healthy. I'm gonna pan over to another plant where another caterpillar is going to go into chrysalis fairly soon. It's not quite ready yet, but it's attached to the silk, that white you see at the tail, to the stem. Over to this one. See that white silk that's attached to the bottom of the leaf, and that's strong enough to support its weight for a week and a half. Thank you.